You had to go up the back. And if you, the Disability Act had not been passed. So when we would take the campus on a trip in the town for ice cream, we couldn't get you in the door. And then deal with the staring, a deal with, we don't want them here because it make our other customers feel uncomfortable. Whatever obstacles that were in my way, being a black man, the same thing was held true for individuals in wheelchairs. Back home, I had to be careful who I said things to, because that was a way of surviving. That was survival skills that you had. I had to be very, very, very careful not to be disrespectful, not to look a white man in his eye.